Hi, I'm Mr. Beats. I'm one of the subject matter experts here at Chegg. In this video, we are going to introduce a new form of market structure, one dominated by a small group of firms. An oligopoly is a market structure in which only a few sellers offer similar or identical products. An oligopoly with only two competing firms is called a duopoly. Unlike firms in a perfectly competitive market, an oligopolistic firm can, in some cases, enjoy a degree of market power. Its market power, however, is rarely going to be as extreme as that of a monopolist. Oligopolies, therefore, occupy a middle ground that can be hard to pinpoint. And in fact, many models describe possible market interactions in oligopolistic markets, but oligopolies are also a very common form of market structure. Many industries are dominated by just a handful of companies. If you fly in the United States, you can choose your carrier, but only from a handful of airlines. Even so, the largest four airline companies equally share more than 66% of the entire market. Figure 1 shows these market shares. When you pick an operating system for your smartphone or computer, you have some choice, but not that much. In 2022, Apple, Windows, and Android were roughly equally dividing 83% of the U.S. operating systems market, as you can see from Figure 2. In 2022, almost 70% of all smartphones owned in the United States were produced by either Apple or Samsung, a clear duopoly. Perhaps the most famous and studied case of oligopoly is the OPEC cartel. OPEC is short for Organization of Petroleum Exporting Countries, an intergovernmental organization with the explicit objective of coordinating oil production and sustaining high levels of oil prices. The organization was initially formed in 1960 by five countries: Kuwait, Venezuela, Iran, Iraq, and Saudi Arabia. It now has 13 member states. For the past 60 years, OPEC has coordinated and monitored the oil supply of its members. An excessive degree of competition in the provision of this essential commodity could drive down oil prices and consequently rents for the producing countries. While certainly advantageous, this coordination is far from easy. Many economic models of oligopolies are based on the strategies of the OPEC cartel. This concludes your introduction to oligopolies. Visit us at Chegg for more videos on this and other topics, or to speak with a subject matter expert. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you next time.